I think, of course, we fighting the drug problem, of course, we all share that that is important. How it is done, I think, creates some uncertainty and could have some dampening effect on investments. I did note about that slide of $1 billion between last year and now. Maybe that's related to the atmosphere, but it could also be, I mean, the first year, I think, of the Aquino government also had a slowing down of FDI. So we'll not give that particular data more meaning than what it should. But all I can say is, I think in all investors, foreign and domestic, would like some transparency and stability in the direction of policy. So it's very important that the leadership would also articulate that particular stability and transparency.